can't believe that almost hit me.
I'm pressing charge.
I'm sure it looked a lot more entertaining than it actually is, but man, I just hate mayhem. Not even just in this game, in every game, and I know I'm repeating myself multiple times with different things, but this is my brain right now with like 5 hours, it's somewhere between 3 to 5 hours of sleep, and why it's so, like, so much of a gap is because I woke up so many times while I was in bed. Also, for some odd reason, I, in my dream last night, the only thing I can remember is something called a cinnamon bong. I don't know why, that's like the only thing I can remember, but it's like the one thing that stuck out, I guess, in my dream. That and, for some reason, Will Smith talking to a pug. Like, going all Men in Black on us, I guess. No, it was weird.
Where's Gat? Fuck! Listen carefully, player. Benjamin King just called. It seems like one of his boys got a big head and tried to take him out. He's pinned down in the park right now and needs some help. Now, what happens to King may not mean shit to you, but him and me, we got history. I owe King from way back in the day, and he ain't gonna eat it if I can help it. You gonna go out there and save his ass. Understand? I ain't fucking around, player. You bring King back here safe, you feel me?
One of the few missions that is like, oh man, probably should have done this, like, immediately. But you know what? Whatever. Not exactly the speediest getaway car. I mean, I would stop to get some backup, but look how fast that health bar is going down. I'm not stopping for anything. Man, I don't know if this rain is part of the mission or if this was just pure chance, but it's really effective for the atmosphere.
Be
be around here somewhere.
You can't hide from me, King!
There he is. Drop that bitch.
Must be my lucky day. I get to kill both you bitches!
You're saying?
So long, Warren. Thanks for your help, son. Now, you take me to Julius.
You should have never came.
We've got you outnumbered.
Oh, this has gotten a lot worse. Oh, okay. They're gone. Nice. Nope, never mind. They're not entirely gone.
Hey, baby. What
the fuck you stand around for? Give me a fucking hand!
You little nigga, huh? I'm so okay who little nigga is. Your motherfucking ass is mine.
Hey, yo, Tanya! What's going on?
You're a bright boy. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Bitch, you better not miss, cause it's...
Thanks for the advice.
Dang. Mila Kunis is savage. First off, I'm saving this car. I think that's a stronghold, yeah. Yeah, I gotta do the stronghold to do the mission. But I mean, I am absolutely saving this. Just making sure I'm going the right way. If you had to say go left after this, right? And might as well go and see what I got for money. Another 2K. Wow, this is a really heavy storm right now. Like, I'm actually kind of having a bit of a hard time to see in front of me. Man, feels like something dramatic is going to be happening. What? Did a car? Did Thor get angry at some car and blow it up? What the heck was that? Like, I wonder if this is what it feels like to be hungover. After me playing Dead Island is my version of getting drunk. because of how bad it is. And honestly, we didn't even do much last night. We did like next to nothing because we spent about 2 hours just messing around, not even caring about the game.
Price isn't gonna pull that bullshit he did on the highway again. Go to his uncle's mansion and steal the prick's car.
I'm down for that. Oh, that's... I wonder why there's a random 40 there. Sure about that? Because I'm pretty sure I've taken over most of your territory. Jeez, this freaking thunder! Holy cow, am I gonna have like a revelation or something that's about to happen? Like, is somebody gonna be my father? Too far. Okay, I was not expecting the speed. This is a really fast car, I like it. I love it, I'm going to forgive and forget after stealing this guy's car. He wants me dead anyway for killing his uncle. How far is this drive? Because I don't think I'm gonna make it. I am not gonna make that. Oh my god, why did you have to be there?
Looks like someone's
Yep! Of course. I get to do the whole thing again! Yay!
Price isn't gonna pull that bullshit he did on the highway again. Go to his uncle's mansion and steal the prick's car.
look at this. Look at this. How am I supposed to get all of that done with these guys right up my butt? Or excuse me, right up my tailpipe.
Price isn't gonna pull that bullshit he did on the highway again. Go to his uncle's mansion and steal the prick's car.
I don't know what happened out there, but I'll take it. Like, I'm afraid of going out there right now. Like, is this just... I think this is just straight up an infinite spawn. Okay, so what I'm gonna need to do is take a left, go straight. Cut through burger joint. Take a right, and just follow the line down. I didn't even see him. Thanks for the boost, buddy.
Hey, I'm looking here.
Aim. Don't kill me. Don't you dare.
Now head over the cache.
Okay, thank goodness.
Be meet me at the car dealership if you think you got the balls. We're ending this tonight.
You shouldn't be driving, Rob.
First things first, I'm customizing this car if I can, which I think I can. This is a unique vehicle that cannot be customized. Dang it! I spent money for nothing. You know what? Might as well just go ahead and do the mission.
Are you deranged?
Hope you're all ready for the end of the rollers. Excuse me. Okay, game, you wanna drive the car, maybe? The strike? I mean, it only seems right that I use his car to attack him.
Protect you for long.
You mean the car that I stole from you?
Keep it together, Price.
Why? Seriously, what are the truckers working together now with the rollers? No. Eventually I'll stop bouncing.
Break you in half. here.
Yo, we got coffee.
Please get in the car. Please get in the car. Please get in the car.
We'll make this quick.
This is so slow. How far is this drive? Look at this. I'm like right there, but I'm not gonna make it because he just shot out my freaking tire! All I see is the fire. I don't even see the cab. God, this crap block. Where did he go? Come on! Alright, I'm gonna use the other car because I guess that's what the game wants me to use. Was this a hammerhead? Bootlegger. God, it is such bad controls. Of course this somehow works. Of course that somehow worked.
That was a hell of an explosion. You okay, player?
I got ran over by a motherfucking truck. What do you think?
Oh, quit being a bitch. We didn't fuck the rollers hard. They ain't got nothing left. There are a few loose ends, though. Like, who the fuck those buyers are Sharp was talking about? I got a feeling some shit going on we don't know about. I'll catch you later at the church.
Well, there y'all go. That's the first time Bojca speaks. And that's the rollers. The rollers are dealt with. Finally. Yep. Perfect way to come back. Isn't there a stronghold for con allies? Yeah, there is. Let's go ahead and do this. Actually. Is there any activities? There's an escort right there. So I'll go ahead and do that. Yeah, there you go. The Rollerz are dealt with. All I gotta deal with is Vice Kings and Carnales.
Trying to take Humboldt Park from us. Get over here and...
Okay, please tell me that's not behind me. It is the exact opposite direction of where I am going. I might as well just do this. It's not the right way to go, but it's a way. I need your car.
Please don't take my car.
It's a little bit like Donnie back there.
Let me out of here! My wife took it all this morning. Honest. My wife's gonna think I lost it at the track again.
You just said your wife took it all.
She told me to take the bus. Why didn't I listen?
Can there please be an opening so I can transfer? Please? Come on, game. Any day now. Oh my god, wow. There it is. Look at this. I think I have to drive further now because of this hostage thing. I look for a second to see what time it is in a crash. Like 2:20 or something. But yeah, we're at least done a quarter of the game in terms of like people to deal with. We dealt with the Rollerz, still got the Vice Kings and the Carnales, and then the final fourth kind of epilogue group to deal with.
My
Next location is Gross Finding King, I think that's where that is.
The Saints are here!
I mean, it worked out. I was able to get that done.
How did you get your legs?
I mean, who says I did? They're way out this way.
What the respect, asshole?
Oh, shit.
How do I get out of here? I guess this way. I'm like trying to use my thumb while I'm still holding down A to accelerate the turn at the same time with the camera. That is super awkward. Where the heck am I going? Can I just climb over this? There's no way. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, over here. Of course I can't climb over that, because why would I be able to? There we go. Now I can deal with the carnales.